Welcome to The Force. I'm Jalen and this is Jalen Force Gaming, and today we are playing Pokken Tournament for the Wii U. And yes, I'm back at it again with the YouTube videos. Yes, I am back, guys. So let's do this. Let's play my new favorite game on the Wii U right now. We playing with my boy Machamp. Let's go. Let's go. It's time. Let's use my my favorite set here, Frogadier and Eevee. You know, you need Frogadier for the spacing. You need Eevee for that attack. You know, the muscles, the gains. You hear me? All right, so we fighting my worst matchup right away. At least my second worst, I think. My boy Breaksin. And this looks like a good one. This man won 101 times. Wonderful 101. But who cares? We gonna win this still. I don't care what they say. Look at that win rate. I said, look at it. Yeah, let's show them our strength. Looks like I dropped the ball on that one. Alright, let's go. So let's start off with Frogadier, you know? Because, you know, Breaksin is all about spacing. So we're going to use that support Pokemon to space with us. Alright, I got hit. Alright. No more. Okay, yes more. Check this out. Okay, we missed that. Oh my god. Alright, body slam him. Alright, damage. No damage. Alright, when are we gonna give him damage? Right now, actually. Let's combo into that. Thank you. You didn't see the grab coming, did ya? Alright, now it's time for spacing. This game is beautiful, by the way, guys. Let's just start with that. This game is beautiful. You don't even know. Oh, dang it. I missed the grab. Alright. Yes! Let's combo into that. Yes! Finished him. Alright, see? I've been practicing, guys. I've been practicing since the game came out. I got it on Friday. Alright. Let's use Eevee this round. Because I wanna finish him off quickly. He doesn't deserve my time. But listen, I've been practicing like all weekend, guys. You don't even know. And if you do know, then you're a stalker. Alright, grab him. Let's go. It's time. Body slam? Nah, it's not gonna work, is it? God dang it. Alright. Alright, let's use Eevee. Alright, ah dang it. Grab him. What are you doing? This man kept his shield on way too much. Hold on. Oh wait, no. Alright, I don't like this. Ah, dang, now I'm looking like him. I'm keeping my shield too long because I don't want to get hit by this man's foolishness. Alright, I hope I didn't let go of my shield. I'm pretty sure I didn't. Let's go. Alright. So this is the plan, right? No, okay, that's not the plan. This is the plan. Use our burst. Uh-oh. No! Don't run! No, no! Ah, oh, dang it! I was gonna use it! Dang it! Darn! Dag nabbit! We almost had him! You saw how much little life he had? I could've went in for the kill! That's why I always go with my boy Frogadier. That frog is good luck, guys. You don't understand. Alright, so let's get those gains. Let's get the muscle mass, alright? Yo, this man's throwing projectiles. Ah, dang it, I miss. Of course I miss. Alright, got him. Okay, I thought he... Alright, let's body slam him. Damage. No damage, alright. Alright, good count, alright. Is he gonna take all of it? Of course not. Get him out of here. Alright, this man brought out the Fennekin again. God, I can't reach him. Alright, good. Thank you. Had to just give him, I just blah blah right in his face. My boy trying to get those gains and the match is over. We already won the match and it's over. This man is trying to go in. Do you not see how defensive I was? Look at those stats. I was defensive. My technique was almost there. But I have to be more offensive. That's what it's saying. Alright, so we leveled up. You see what level I am right now? 64. You know I've been putting in work if I'm at 64. So check this out. You know what? I'm going to give myself some more defense because I want to live just a little bit longer, but I don't need it. because my attack power is way too powerful. Finish him off quick. Quick. All right, we found somebody. We found a new challenger. I really like this game, actually. This game looks beautiful. Oh, no, Gardevoir. When was the last time I fought a Gardevoir? But this game is just super fun. It's super addicting. Just having the ranks looking there. Just having that win rate and everything. It makes me want to keep on winning and keep on playing so I can get the next rank. You know what I'm saying? I think I have a good chance with this one because this girl been losing like all day probably. Got a 33% win rate. I'm not feeling it. All right. Yes, let's show them what we're made of. All right. Yo, you see? Already starting off with them projectiles. All right, let's go in. Thank you. Now let's really go in with the air grab. Thank you. All right. We body slamming her. Another one. All right, let's pick her up and throw her. Oh, dang it. Ah, dang it. I missed it again. Oops. I thought she was going to wake up earlier. Oh, no. It's a Sylveon. Boom. Badam. Okay. Should have went for the air grab there. Okay. Check this out. Check this out. I'm about to kill her right now. One more move and it'll only take one. Check this out. Hold on. Let me just bring out my luckiest frog in the world. Let's. Okay. Boom. No. Grab. No. Wait. No. Gains. I was worried too, little lady. Like, I was a bit scared. I was about to say. This girl was trying to go in. Alright, we're not going for Eevee because I still want a space. You hear me? Because Machamp, it's hard for him to get in with these crazy projectile characters. You know what I'm saying? Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Should have counted there. Alright, it's go time. I said it's go time. Damage! Damage! Can we get another one? Alright, I think she's gonna use her burst right now because she's getting scared. I told you so. So you know what? Hold on. Since she wants to play like that, I'll play like that too. Boom! There it is. Boom! There it is. The three hit combo. You know it. Them light hits. Let's go. We flexing. We flexing. You know what Machamp reminds me of? He reminds me of Zangief in Street Fighter V. That's what he reminds me of. Because you know in Zangief, when he gets his V skill and everything, this man starts turning red and then he be flexing. That's what this man Machamp reminds me of. But I do like grappler characters. I like giant, heavy grappler characters. Super powerful. I'm into that type of stuff in fighting games, you know what I'm saying? So Machamp was the boy for me. At first, I was thinking it was Gengar, but it was really Machamp that was for me. Alright. Oh snap, we both need this match to rank up. Ooh, I'm sorry, Biz or D? Buys or D? I don't know what that means. It's a play on words on a prank or something. Listen, you're not ranking up today. That's all I have to say. Easy as that. Simple. This man has a Lucario. I haven't fought a Lucario in a while, too. I've mostly been fighting. I don't see Lucarios. I don't see Machamps. I don't see Gardevoirs. I'd be seeing that Shadow Mewtwo like nothing else, though. Alright. Dang it. Oh, wait. Yes. Thank you. Wait, no. Uh-oh. Let's counter. Ah, dang it. He knew what I was gonna do. He read me like the Bible because that was godlike. Oh, no. All right, let's pay attention here. Why? Yo. All right, let's get some damage. Good damage. Ah, dang it. I almost had him there. I should have waited a little bit longer. Ah, dang it. Okay. This man clearly knows what he's doing. Alright, you saw how I just gave him that single punch. Let me give him another one. Nah. Aw, dang. Thank you. I was about to say. I whiffed the bloody grab, man. Alright. Gone. Combo into that. You're done. Oh, wait. No, you're not. Hold on. Aw, dang. So close. Got him. Machamp's grabs do way too much damage. But that's why I like him for it. It's like he does way too much sometimes. Way too much. All right. Alright, so did I use Frogadier that? I'm pretty sure I used Frogadier. I need Frogadier. Now, if the person win rate is zero, then maybe I'll use Eevee more often, but I really like using Frogadier, to tell the truth. What? What? Aw, dang it, I should have did a air grab. Aw, dang it. Yo, you good? Yo, he really is good. Oops. Ah, what are you doing out there? Alright, it's time. He's gonna use his, because he sees me using mine. No, he isn't. Ooh, just went right through that. Alright, check this out. Check this out! Okay, don't check this out. Don't check this out. Oh no! Uh-oh. He's comboing now. Hold on. Oh no, I think he knows I'm scared. That's why. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. I'm sorry, Dukes! Yo. This man legit was going ham with that X button. This man was just attack. It was like attack and the power of Juju up in here. Alright. Had to clap him very quick. Had to give him the weirdest projectile. I don't even know why this man has a projectile. I'm gonna be serious, like... Oh no, I think I jumped. Okay, good. The jump didn't even calibrate. Give me that! Free shields. The intimidation, though. Where are you going, sir? Oh no. Where is he taking me is a real question. Alright, we got... No, we didn't. Okay, no, we didn't. Alright, let's just go in very quick. Hold on. Oh, snap. He said let's go in as well. You're doing too much, my brother. You need to chill. Let's get that shield damage at least. Oh, no, I think he got me. No, yes, thank God. Just gotta give him the taps. Just the white buttons, just the taps. That's all he needs right now. Let's go. We doing nothing but wins. Let's make our first episode perfect. Let's get that rank up on the show. Let's do that real quick, real quick. Oh my goodness. They basically just said I was godlike. They said my offense was beautiful. My defense was divine. My technique was tactical. I don't know how to get that bonus up to 5 though. Like, I still don't understand that part. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Alright, I'll give one more for defense. But if I level up one more time this episode, I think I'm going to give it to offense. Now, right now, you see me using Machamp because that is the best character that I'm, you know, really the only character that I'm super good with. But I think, like, I'm going to be using Machamp in other episodes as well, but I'm also going to try and use different characters. Yo, my boy is from New York, just like me. Just like me. Red Hot Battle Trainer. Let's see what you got. But, whatchamacallit, I need this to rank up. He knows that. He's like, you're not getting this today, but I am getting this today. But check this out. Yo, you see my boy down there flaming? Tried to make him look just like me as much as I can, but I can't afford glasses that I need. That's the problem. Alright, so Garchomp's a power character, but I'm gonna space him though. Because Garchomp can get in sometimes. Alright. Ah, this man tried to use him sandstorms. Okay. Check this out. Oh dang, I thought I had him there. Alright, oh no, okay. Oh, okay. Alright, oh no, I didn't even know he can continue after that. Okay, good damage, combo into that. Boom, baby. Let's power up one more time. One more time. Does he know about this? Oh. Now he knows. Uh-oh, okay, no. Okay, Frogadier. Aw, dang it, I felt like he was gonna attack, you know? You know when you feel like he's gonna attack? Damage? Thank you. Dang it. Curse that dig. I'm not trying to lose to this man. D Brown homie boy over here. Alright, so how did it was Frogadier? I didn't even mean to press Frogadier. My hand just slipped on the X button. Alright, we're gonna have to make do with what we got. Yeah, I got projectiles too. You didn't know that. Okay. Calm down. Oh no, I know I did not try to punch him. Shield that. Dang it. My attack is decreased. Let's grab him. He's not doing nothing. Let's get that synergy. Alright. I feel like he's coming this way right now, but it's not gonna do nothing though. Slam dunk on him. Woo! Another one. Alright, so this. Ah, dang it. Anti-air. Dang it. Oh no. Alright, let's go into ours real quick. I'm not trying to lose this man. I had to rush him down first. Ah, no, I did it at the wrong time. Ah! Oh, I think we're dead. No, we can't be dead. No, not yet. Not like this. Oh my god, that's damage. Wait, calm down, my brother. All right, he's just gonna come in flying in. I swear. Ah. I was trying to make this an undefeatable. I was trying to be like A-Star the third for a second there. All right. Dang it. I should have countered it. What is my problem? All right. So you know what? We're gonna go to the next battle. I hope I see that guy again. I hope I do. I swear. D Brown. I'm gonna write his name in my little booklet right now. All right. Now we got the Penguin? The Penguin? From Minnesota. All right. Let's go. Trying to get to that A rank though, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure it goes that high. A1, I'm pretty sure that's the highest it goes. All right, this man won 40 times. All right, I'm counting on you, Machamp. My boy's like, I know, man, I know you're counting on me. All right, so what does this guy have, a Pikachu? I'm pretty sure that's what I saw. Okay, good. Good thing, I was paying attention. No short-term memory like my girl, Dory. All right, let's get him. Oh no, let's not get him. Can we counter him though? Oh my goodness. This guy is trying to look like Shofu. Can we grab? Ah, dang. All right, now we can grab for sure. No, we can't. All right, counter attack at least. Combo into that. Oh no, he was too high up. Dang it. Oh my goodness. I don't want this to be another loser, dude. Okay, good. He thought he had enough room to grab me. Now let's space him out. No! Ah, dang. Uh-oh. Yo, what is he doing out there? No! No more of your dumb counterattacks, you bum. Alright, let's do this thing the right way. Thank you. Alright, I've had a feeling he was gonna shield. What I really should have done. Oh, snap. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. I was saying to myself, why is he staying up there so long? What is going on? Alright. Alright, I'm using Eevee. My girl Eve. Alright, seriously, we need to get serious. I'm not trying to lose two matches. I'm trying to rank up, my dude. Thank you. Let's get in on him. Thank you. He didn't know about that. Okay, he knew at that time. Alright, can we get him? Of course not. Alright, he tried to grab me. Alright, I see you. Oh, knocked him back down. Sit yourself. Oh! Oh! Why was I so epic? I had to like go round, right around. Alright, you know what? I'm staying with Eevee this round because even though I didn't use him, if I did use him, the match would have been quicker. Let's bulk up. I don't know why he's holding this shield that long. Lost his dang mind. Oh. Shame on you. You're losing it. Let's surprise him. Oh, dang it. Too high up. Alright, let's grab him. Oh, yo, this man was trying to go in for a second. Oh, God. Let's use my boy Eve. Uh-oh. Oh, no. What are you doing? What are you doing? I have to put my chest out like, I'm coming for you. This man said, look out below, but Pikachu didn't even hear him. And we got that rank up. We've went from D3 to D2. R2, D2. You heard me. My offense was almost perfect. My defense's technique was godlike. I still don't know how to get that bonus. So, like, you know, maybe the bonus is, like, you know, the little synergy, balls that they put out around the thing. The ring. Maybe if I collect more of those, maybe it would get my bonus up. I am not sure. Wait, didn't I say I was going to put it on my... I think I was. Wide arena lover. I do love my wide arenas. The wider the better, they always say. Ha 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 ha. Alright. Cheering. Okay, they didn't want me to read about the cheering. I guess cheering was clearly not important. Oh no, it's a Gengar. Oh my goodness, it's Seth. Street Fighter 4, the nightmares. Alright, so... let me see, this man's a counter-attacker, so maybe I should grab a little bit more since he likes using his counter-attack, you feel me? I don't want to go into that hypnosis and start sleeping on him, you know? Can't be sleeping like a Snorlax out there. Drop the ball. Alright, let's go. He's like, this is what you're gonna do, you about to drop the ball. Alright. Let's see, my boy, let's see what my boy Gengar can do. This man gonna come, oh my god. See how far this man came? Yo. This man came from the other side of the planet just to hit me. Ah! You don't know about that. Let's bulk up. Ah! Oh, I thought I had him again. I was about to say. Come on, dude. Alright, good. Oh, who are you making go to... oh, this man gave me the scary face. Woo! Way too much damage. Alright, I think I can run over this Gengar real quick. I might as well go with my Eevee. So my attack can be oh so powerful. See how this man thought he had... ay, caramba. God dang it. Oh no, he's comboing into a support Pokemon like anybody... what the... yo, this man is spinning me round and round. Alright, I'm countering. Check this out. Wait, it didn't come out. Hold on. Alright, check this out. Because this man is doing way too much. You hear me? Alright, check this out. No. Oh, no. Oh. No, this man's way too fast. Alright, let's catch him. I gotta catch him all. Ah, dang it, I forgot about that part. Calm down! Oh, no! 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 Back off me! Oh, no! Ah! God! I'm dead, guys. No need to look any further. You know what? The good part about this, right? Let's look at the bright side of the situation. I underestimated them that round. That was the first problem. But also my synergy boost is he, what the, uh-oh. I gotta escape from this, oh dang it. There's no escape. That's basically what he's telling me. There's no escape from this foolishness. Let's give him that good, nice and clean combo. All right, but anyway, no matter what, I got some synergy. Check this out. Aw, dang it, I was trying to air grab him. Alright, I feel you. Now! Let's bulk up. Ah, dang it. God darn. Oh, this man's trying to put me to sleep. Get out of here with that foolishness. Anyway, guys, I think that should be the last one. We played for quite a large amount of time. I'm not sure if maybe I should shorten it for future episodes. You guys tell me that in the comments below. If, you know, 25 minutes or so around there is good enough for you guys. You know, some nice battles. Nice and powerful from yours truly. And I will be... Oh, wait. Lucky bonus? What did he win? A traveler. Really? They're calling me a traveler? Anyway. Oops. But, so, check this out. I'll be seeing you guys next time. Oh my goodness, my friendly matches. Have mercy on my soul. See, usually I use friendly matches to practice stuff, and usually I lose when I practice things against real people. But, you know what? Maybe I might even do friendly matches next time. Who knows? So anyway, hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you really enjoyed it, be sure to like the video and also subscribe to the channel to see more fun Pokken tournament action. So, I hope you guys really enjoyed. This is Jalen Force Gaming, signing out.